Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Jack here, and today I'm showing you another modular mock, and this one is a modern library. This is one of my favorite mocks in a long time. I just love the colors. The dark red along with those masonry bricks just look really good together. This mock just feels a little bit more earthy than my other ones. It's a lot more natural with the colors. It's got browns, greens, dark reds, grays. There's a lot of windows that let in a lot of natural light. Below that, there is a small flower bed. I love the colors on that as well. Along the sidewalk, there is a checkerboard pattern using some tan 1x1s, dark tan and light tan. I always love the way those two things go together. There's a big pot of foliage with a little bit of flowering up top. There's some more windows to let in some more light. And then there is the very famous modular light post that you have to put on every single modular or else it's not one. Getting inside the library is pretty easy. All you have to do is pop off two tiles up top and then about half the building comes off. It just makes it easier to look inside and film. Looking inside, it's very repetitive and simple. There's a lot of brown to represent wood. There's three bookshelves, one under the loft, one on top of the loft, and then one on the opposite wall. Those are built using plates stuck on their side to make it look like it's a bunch of books stacked together. It's very messy because I wanted this to look like it's a cramped area, not kept too clean. You gotta make it look detailed some way, and this was just the easiest way to do it. But that's all there is to this mock, so if you enjoyed, leave a like down below. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe. But as always, thanks so much for watching, and most importantly, take care.